myself. I love my room, I'm getting used to sleeping. Some nights I really like to lie awake. I hear the midnight birds, the message in their words. The dawn will touch me in a way a boy could never touch. Their promise never meant so much to me. Waiting for his phone call. I'll eat the chocolate hidden in the fridge. I'll pay his messages, analyze his intonation. Please stop me there, I'm even boring myself. I think of him when I'm doing the dishes. I build it up and then